Hey, this is Vishal, and I paint sometimes. So, I paint something, and I thought you guys should know. Yeah, that's all.
So, a little brown girl was banished by her community because she possessed knowledge that she wasn't supposed to. Clever jealousy and power play, I guess, of some men in the village actually pushed her out of the. Pushed it out of her own community. It's pretty vague, but I will explain this part of the story some other time. Now, this girl took her banishment with utmost pain, and she decided to end her life. She traveled to the neighboring village and went inside this Shiva temple. She decided to sacrifice herself by submitting to the flames of an ember inside that temple. The flames actually subsided when she set her foot on them. But she was adamant. She was adamant about her decision to sacrifice herself, because she couldn't take that pain of rejection. And what she did was she tried looking for oil. And she spotted this boy who was passing by the temple and begged him to actually provide some oil. He was reluctant. He was very reluctant at first to give away that oil, but he budged. He handed over whatever he had, and upon seeing the whole sight of this, he was shocked. Obviously, he was shocked to see this girl end her life in such fashion, and he immediately ran from there. He went to his house and he explained the whole scene to his parents. And while he was doing this, he checked his vessel, the vessel that he initially had some oil within that vessel. To his surprise, he had received the oil again. The vessel just filled up, and the parents were like kind of shocked. So they went back to the temple and looked for this site of sacrifice. They found out that there was no trace of this particular girl. Now, the villagers, upon learning the origins of this little one, they figured out that this little girl is some sort of divine soul, a devi or something like that, and they decided to preserve her story through the art form, that is Theyatam. Now, Theyatam is it's one of these dance art form, and this is one of the many stories that have been immortalized in such fashion. These performers are from a particular caste, the lowermost caste of the society, and this form is widely practiced in Malabar. And such performances are a sight to behold.